Lima Central Catholic for the second straight week playing on Saturday night. T-Birds back on Friday night next week as they wrap up the regular season at Ada. Certainly Scott Palti's 6-2 team with postseason plans, but where and when they play in Week 11 still up in the air as Alan East makes the short trip to Spartan Stadium tonight. You can see this game tomorrow at 8 on WOSN. Out to Spartan Stadium we go. Mustangs and T-Birds ready to go. Ethan O'Connor fires to Cam White. He reels it in and then loses grip of the football. Alan East, Spencer Miller pounces on it. Mustangs take over. Their drive would end in a punt. So now O'Connor back on the field. On the draw, quickly through the line, and a lane opens up, shoots through it, goes all the way, 42 yards for the score to give LCC the early lead, 6-0. Cam White going to redeem himself here. Catches the heave from O'Connor. And then check out the spin move. Nice move. Speed does the rest of the work. Blisters past the defenders. Goes into the end zone for the 54-yard touchdown reception. T-Birds lead 13-0 now. 8 yards from the goal line. O'Connor hands to Dimitri Floyd in motion. Jet sweep. He scampers into the end zone. LCC starting to bust this one open. They lead it 20-0. Allen East fights back. Toss sweep to Caleb Smelser, and he's been known to do this once or twice. Breaks a tackle, cuts to the far sideline. He's gone. Yet another long touchdown run for him this season. This one goes 47 yards. LCC still out in front, 20-8. O'Connor back to pass again. He's going to play some more pitch and catch. Finds Floyd on the wheel route in stride. Floyd takes it to the house, tiptoes the far sideline. LCC up big, 27-8, and they win this one big, 55-21, the final.